Hey, if like me, you struggle with reading and writing, ClaroRead can really help. It's this great tool that's helping me become a better reader and a more confident writer. You can recognise ClaroRead by this icon. Click on it and it'll open up the ClaroRead toolbar. The toolbar will sit here on your computer screen and it can move around too. I'm using a Word doc right now and it can be used on almost any application and across different web browsers. What I really like about ClaroRead is that there are lots of different ways I can use it to make it easier to work and study. I can click on this play button and it'll start reading out the text for me, like this.
ClaroRead has many useful features.
Once I've heard what I need, I can click stop. I like to use this to read out words that I'm confused about. From time to time, I need some extra help to make sure my work is ready to hand to my teacher, or just to give me some extra confidence that I've not made any mistakes. Playing what I've written back out loud is a great way to help me catch those mistakes. I also use the check button to double check words I'm unsure of. It suggests corrections and shows me different words I can use and gives me a dictionary definition. ClaroRead isn't just about helping me read and check my work, it's helping me to become a better writer too. Some days I struggle to find the right words on my own. It can be really frustrating and means I have to ask for help more than I'd want to. But when I turn on word prediction, it predicts the words as I type and gives me suggestions to help me along the way. What's also great is that I can even use ClaroRead in my foreign language classes too. You can use it in lots of different languages. It has different voices and accents too. My classmates who don't speak English as their first language use it a lot to help them learn English and keep up with the rest of the class so no one falls behind. And because I need some extra help with my spelling, I'm able to use ClaroRead in exams so I don't have to worry about being marked down for spelling, punctuation, or grammar. I can focus on getting my ideas across and doing the best I can in my exams. One more thing, what I like the most is that I can customize all the settings to suit me, like the look of the toolbar, how fast it reads, and what voice and accent it reads in. ClaroRead hasn't just helped me with my writing mistakes, it lets me write better because I don't have to worry about making mistakes. And when I do make mistakes, it's no problem. I can figure things out by myself without asking the teacher for help. If you want to get better at reading and writing, check out ClaroRead.